Alan Smith represented England, brings back memories.
Well, it does, because you've got your family in the crowd quite often, you know, they're listening to the national anthem while you're standing there, and it's one of those days that you don't tend to forget. Very proud for these players.
Today's match is Sweden, and they play Switzerland. And we pause now for the national anthems. It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Thank you. Enjoy. This is the team chosen by Switzerland today.
Stefan Lichtsteiner starts with Ricardo Rodriguez in the fullback positions. Granit Xhaka starts with Valon Berami in the centre of the pitch. Haris Seferovic is the lone striker today. What we've been waiting for. The kickoff, the game is underway. Jim Eiling. Steven Zuber. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Forsberg. That's good movement forward here.
Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Well, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Well, it was off target, Alan, wasn't it? But it was a decent strike from a fair way out.
No, I mean, he's a long way out. It would have been a heck of a goal, but not far away.
Attacking now. Classic.
That's good support play from his teammates.
Ekdal. Steven Zuber.
Still going backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper.
Augustinsson.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Shot off!
The defenders managed to get in the way there.
Jim Eiling. Steven Zuber,
bit of space for him,
now out on the wing. The cross comes in, it's Lichtsteiner responsible for it.
He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
And
Lindelof.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Berami.
Augustinsson. Lindelof.
Well, they're in a good position here.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Steven Zuber.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
He's got a chance to cross.
Augustinsson.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now. As it turns out, what a great call.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Saw it all the way, the goalkeeper, and it's comfortable in the end. Jerdan Shaqiri.
Now the shot!
Offside is the call. We can see it again, which of course the officials can't.
No, they get one chance and he's done well with his chance. He's made the correct call. Lindelof.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
Ekdal. Ola Toivonen.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. And here's the shot.
Oh, he's way off target. Granit Xhaka.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Ekdal.
Forsberg.
Forsberg. Whipped in from the wide area. And they get it away.
Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there. Well, it's a chance burn, that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Berami. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. There's some potential in this move.
Augustinsson
could really get at the opposition here.
It's Jan Sommer who makes the save look easy. It was pretty easy, in truth. Vidal.
Augustinsson.
Andreas Granqvist. Sebastian Larsson.
Now this looks promising.
Here is Larsson.
Going forward well.
Sebastian Larsson.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Jerdan Shaqiri.
Forsberg.
That is a dangerous move, sliding in, the ball in the box like that.
Pressed high here. When they're challenged like this, all they can do is just clear their lines, no more.
Played down the wing, keeping them wide. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
Just a change now.
He's bringing on a new player.
Lang.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Steven Zuber. Here's a chance to attack. Ricardo Rodriguez, Gemayli,
Mbolo.
Xhaka, onto the attack now.
A timely challenge.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Duamaz.
Berg.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Keeper might be needed again, he didn't hang on to the ball. That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone.
Lang.
Gemayli.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Oh, too early, offside. Well, this is interesting, whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit.
Forsberg.
And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Andreas Granqvist. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Terrific match. Level still. 5 minutes to go. Well, they're in a good position here. Excellent vision. Oh, charged down. Cleared the ball. John Guidetti. He got plenty of distance into the clearance, but actually it's going to come back at them again. Ricardo Rodriguez.
Needs to stay cool now.
Well, they're still striving, Alan, to give us a goal here to try and win this match.
Yeah, neither team really been inventive enough in the final third, and that wasn't a clear-cut chance. You couldn't describe it as that.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes.
And in it goes towards the... And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means.
90 minutes played here, and the referee brings it to a conclusion with the score still level. Extra time in the past has produced some magnificent periods of play. as teams get tired and other factors come into play. We'll see what this brings.
Lindelof.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now, last. Xhaka. Zakari.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
In comes the challenge. Granqvist.
Not a high-risk manoeuvre, but slightly risky. Trying to keep the ball here and risk losing it in the defensive third.
John Guidetti. Gemayli. Steven Zuber.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
There'll be one added minute.
Why would you keep such a high line as that when you're up against a player quite as rapid as this fella? It's madness.
Just a reminder of the regulations here. 15 more minutes to play. 15 more minutes to play in the second half of extra time.
Lindelof.
Ekdal.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Mbola. Gemayli. The ref blows for the free kick. It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one. Good defending.
Duomas.
Svensson. Forsberg. Svensson.
Well, so far, even extra time hasn't been able to separate them. 5 minutes to go.
Andreas Granqvist. Sebastian Larsson.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And here's the shot.
Oh, that's great work by the goalkeeper. Got two added minutes.
Well, he's had a go. He's blocked the shot well.
Here's a chance to attack.
Delivered into the box. Well, now it's a corner. And this late on, it represents a chance.
And in it goes.
Play safe, tipping it over.
Well, it's a corner now, and that means a chance late on.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Put in from the wide area.
Oh, they thought they'd scored there. I did as well. What a terrific save from the goalkeeper, though, to keep it goalless.
So in the World Cup, we go to penalties.
Yeah, time for these players to hold the nerve. Big moment for them.
And here comes the first penalty taker. At least he can get his kick out of the way.
No nerves from him in the shootout.
Fortune didn't get it.
Well, he scored in the shootout. They didn't get away with that little stuttering run-up. Goal stands. What a good save. Clean hands to hang on to the ball as well. Shootout. Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout. It is a goal in the shootout from the spot. I haven't questioned that run-up.
What a moment for the penalty taker. He has to score, otherwise it's curtains.
Stepped up. Slotted it away.
If he scores, the game is won.
And he's put it away to get the winning penalty.
Well, it can look easy, can't it? And he's made it look easy there.
Gone according to the script here. They just picked their moment to get forward after a lot of defending.
Yeah, and they can thank the defenders for that, but when they did get the ball, they moved it forward really quickly. They were ruthless there.
And in it goes.